going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
I hope so. Even if there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that back door.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
The
important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor gets rid of the bite.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Wow! Sure?
Yes, they're listening to me.
Wow.
I wouldn't touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Watch out, guards.
No one seems to kill us. We have some kids hide out.
Who's here?
Two guards. One each.
It's unnatural. That's what it is.
The guard, come on me.
There you are.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
This way, man!
Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole plan is shot away. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Locked.
I'll break it down.
Ah, you swine! You see?
The guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
So?
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work.
Look.
It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go. Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful. Can you take care of it?
All right.
Tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
Well done. I might have got a little carried away.
Thank you! Thank you! God bless you!
Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral! We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral! We must find a way to cross!
The cart! Roderick! If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover! Hugo will be protected behind it! Hey!
Leave it, Amicia!
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Just need a break.
That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here.
Come on, Nick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Sid! Hugo, come on. We have to go.
Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards. Millie.
We've got no chance without your brother. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Huh.
This should make things a little easier.
What? What's that over there?
Hey, you! It'll hurt less if you don't move. That's enough now. It's over.
Inquisitor's manual.
Are you serious? Is that your manual for this shit?
It was written before Vitalis.
And we're gonna make sure there won't be a second volume. We're here.
Vitalis. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Go on.
Very well. some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too. Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine! Don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! See? I saw it! Come on!
True power, the gift of self. I am unity. I am the blood that connects. will descend on the old. My angel, I know you are hungry.
Come on, get off!
Soon you shall eat. No!
No! It's impossible!
You pay for this!
Come to me! Come see! The most blood! Incertitude!
Get away from them!
Renewal!
It's over.